Diane, 11:17 a.m. I'm standing on the spot where Laura Palmer's body washed ashore. The large remains of a Douglas fir lies on the beach here, a victim of a storm or other calamity some 50 years past. The sheriff has introduced me to the owner of the lumber mill, Josie Packard, a visitor from the Far East and a woman of uncommon beauty. The ownership of the mill passed into her hands a year and a half ago when her husband died in a boating accident. She and the sheriff have been seeing each other, something I suspected from their body language that the sheriff subsequently confirmed. These appear to be random events, unrelated at this time, so naturally, they bear watching. Oh, Diane, never drink coffee that has been anywhere near a fish.
We'll be right back. Then we'll wish you drive all night on 480. Maybe the radio will help me try to forget those things you said before I left. Now it's all I can do to forget all of the shit I put up with, but that was then. You know, you said it. I know, I meant to.